I'm Giselle. I'm the Marketing and Customer Relations Officer at Overseas Examinations Commission, and we're here at FIT3 2024. In life, in life, like royalty, royalty. Hey. If I make it in a life, I'm gonna be living like royalty. So me, I'm missing anything around. Never ever happy. No way. If I ever make it in a life, you are gonna be living like royalty. So me happy set it in a right. Never ever happy think twice, no way.
Hi, thank you for stopping by our booth today. What's your name?
Karina.
Okay, hi Karina. So I have three questions for you today. So my first question for you is, list three examinations you think we offer here.
Well, of course, I know you offer CSEC, City and Guilds, and NCT Vet.
That's correct. Thank you. Tell us something interesting you have learned since stopping by our booth.
When I came here, I was quite, confused what it is about. But understanding that CXE, you don't have to do CXE in school itself, right? If you want to register outside, this is the place to be, right? This is the place to be. If you want them to administer other exams, for example, you have City and Guilds as well. This is the place to be. That's what I've learned so far.
All right, nice, not bad.
Me used to sleep on Stagger Coach. Me used to sleep on Corey Coach. Them and they never let me out. Me used to live at Eddie House. Me never keep me own a key. She keep my used to let me out. Me bring him with me, got LA. It's like a him get nominated. He watch the Grammy side of me.
So I want you to tell us about your booth today.
Well, my booth, my school is Charles Chin Loy Early Childhood Development Center, and we catered from 2 to 6 years old. And we are situated in Tivoli Gardens, downtown Kingston.
So for persons who are unfamiliar with the OEC, what can you tell them about us?
Well, I can tell that they're gentle people, they're willing to listen. You understand me? And they are structured. See, they take my information already, They're very, very structured, I can tell you that. That is for sure.
Alright, so thank you. Remind me of your name?
Dominic Vega.
Alright, thank you, Dominic. It's nice to have you today. Hope you tell your other churches, teachers, college persons to come out to our booth. Thank you.
Of course, no problem.
So are you familiar with any other services here?
Yeah, I think which I found out last year was replacement of certificates.
That's correct. We do replacement certificates.
Hi everybody, I am Cherise from the Overseas Examination Commission. And for our giveaway today, we have a lovely laptop, a bottle, sharpener, and a baseball cap. If you have visited our booth today, the question for you today is, list two secondary level examinations that we administer for high school candidates. You are so correct. What's your name? Congratulations.
Thank you so very much, Overseas Exam.
Cause how much people can you say? Would feed you when you're hungry, when you broke, then bless you with money. But I have been so fortunate, surrounded by so many people, make sure I say me God for certain, and then the thing me can't forget.